This video has been filmed with a used Epson original cartridge. Although the cartridge contains very little ink now, you can still see the areas inside the cartridge that have been stained by ink previously.